warm welcome to all of you. It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty today.
Yeah, thanks, John. Well, we have great expectation here today for both sets of players. I mean, this match really promises something good.
And here are the starting lineups. Kickoff imminent. This rain shouldn't dampen expectations, though. Off we go, then. Intercepted. Passed back. Gives it back. Again, a throw in. Plays that one back. Cut out. And a shot!
Oh, that was such a good chance.
Well, the keeper made a real mess of that, but his defence came to the rescue. Wins the ball. We can move the ball forward here. He was obstructed there. Referee gives the free kick. To the back.
The defence was like a brick wall there. There was nothing else on for him.
Chance, and he makes absolutely no mistake, an early breakthrough. Super teamwork there.
Well, it posed such an open question: track the ball or track the run? In the end, they managed neither.
To throw. Cuts it out. Looking towards the penalty area now. Only failed by an inch.
Well, that's a more than decent cross into the box, but the defence was rock solid. There was nobody left to attack the ball.
Well struck! And it's gone out for a goal kick.
keeper comes and takes the ball. Minutes have passed. Now a chance. And a ball in. And the cross dealt with. Back it goes. Plays it in. And the cross cleared away. Opportunity down the side, and still he goes on, sends it towards the centre. The ball is sent in again.
Well, it's all very tight in that area. I think they should play a longer pass.
Opportunity to cross, and the cross met firmly, and the ball goes into touch deep in opposition territory. The ball played forward.
That was just asking too much of his teammates by playing it in so early.
No way through. And now that could have been really special. Stolen it. Promising position from the wing here. And he hits it in towards the middle. And the cross repelled. He could send the ball forward to his colleagues here. Got a touch on the ball. 30 minutes played in this first half. Blue ball over the top, and he's having a go. It's led to a goal! And he owes a debt of thanks to his teammate with that perfect pass.
It was the through ball that created the chance, but there was still a lot of work to do for him, and he did it with a club.
Kick awarded. So a free kick in a position of some promise. Free kick! It went over the goal line, so goal kick here. Breaking through! Good defence there, breaking up the attacking flow.
ball's out of play.
The ball crossed the line.
Brings it back. Knocks here! Goal! We timed his run excellently.
Well, there showed a real understanding when he could look for that goal. It's a nightmare for the defence to try to deal with that.
Sends it in, and no danger there from that cross. It's tight, but no offside, and he can't hit the target. And the keeper comes forward and deals with that well. Be quite happy to keep this advantage intact through to half time, but it won't be easy. He stayed up for this pass. A promising attack. He plays the ball back. It's fairly desperate defending. They're at full stretch.
To get that one through. Oh, well read.
Great link up. And here's a chance. And the danger cleared away. And he crosses in. Well, that clearance was very necessary. The whistle goes to signify half-time.
This has been good to watch. I think they've shown some real quality on and off the ball, stretched the opposition defenders all over the pitch. All they need now is to continue in the same fashion. Add to that tally.
Three goals we've seen in the first half. It's 2-1. Away we go then, just 45 minutes left to save their skins. Running on and on. it out. Coming up the side. It's a super effort, this. What a run! Picked off the ball. It's well cleared.
He cut out the pass.
It's a nice 1-2. Now into the penalty area. It's on for him. Chance for a shot. It's a wasted opportunity.
Well, so close and yet so far. I think the whole stadium thought that was going in, and he really deserved better.
Clearly a foul. They escape the danger at the cost of a throw-in. Picked it off.
Passing has worked with a bit more pace, I think the defence will have no problems coping.
The ball given back. And he continues the run, looking towards the penalty area. A real chance to get the ball forward. It's played back.
He intercepts. Pass forward, and we've reached the hour mark.
What a touch on the ball.
I think they're just missing that incisive pass to complement some good play.
Always nice to be able to move forward. And he's got quite a shot on him. Nicely fed in.
Well, I'd always favour the striker in one-on-one situations, but he's come off second best there.
Intercepted. Good chance for him to move forward here. Going forward, and a man waiting for the ball in the middle.
Possibility here for a cross.
And he crosses it into the middle. He really should have done better from there.
That was a really good header. It certainly wasn't easy. As the ball came to him from that angle, he had to strain just that bit too much.
An early ball in. Oh, this ball control is excellent. Got a touch on the ball.
Well, they need a lot more urgency in that area.
Intercepted. Ball in early.
Well, what was required then was a little more patience. He didn't have to cross it so early.
Gets possession. And he's stolen it.
Almost 75 minutes on the watch now.
And he plays the ball in. And a chance here for a goal!
That's off target.
He was in such a great position in front of the goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
It forward.
Running with the ball at his feet. Possibilities here.
He scores. The key to that, the defence splitting pass.
It's the kind of move defences hate to deal with. That through ball just took them all out of play.
And he continues this long run.
Here's a chance to get a cross in.
Thumping header.
Oh, that's a fine header.
Yeah, he timed the header very well. It's just a pity there wasn't more accuracy on it.
Punch clear. Carved himself a chance here. It's a crucial clearance.
I think the key for this game now is who can show that extra little bit of composure on the ball. You can't lose it like that.
Crosses towards the centre.
Up for that one. Somehow he conjured up an effort there.
Well, I didn't think there was much on that time, but he got the shot past the line of defenders. I think he did really well there.
Wins the ball. And this run showing terrific technique. Another good attempt, but no luck.
Well, they're not playing that badly. I think the chances are there, but there's not a lot to show for their efforts.
The ball back to the goalkeeper.
With the scores level, both sides will just have to go for a winner here. Only 5 minutes remaining on the clock.
returns the ball. Where's he going to go? And coming forward, the keeper collects it. And still going up to nod it.
The whistle's gone and the assistant referee's got his flag up, just caught offside there. Cut out.
There's the final whistle, signalling the end of 90 minutes. No complaints about the match, but it ends all square, nothing between them.
Well, it probably worked out to be the right scoreline in the end, even though there was never a huge amount in it.
My sincere thanks go to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.